Well, you like to play football as well. We got some footage of you playing soccer at night, I think. I'm not sure where it is. Yeah, let's just have a look what you do.
Ooh, football.
We love the players as well. It's our dream.
Left foot.
Oh, good save.
With my knowledge and understanding of the football game, I feel like I should be a lot better at football.
That's what my dad would say.
It's all right, boys, I went for it. I believed in myself, like you said.
You don't want to see this bit
now. Oh, hang on, stand.
Cool!
I understand, Harry, you used to hold a season ticket for Manchester United.
Yeah, I think
United.
I was in the olden days. I was like, my favourite player, I think, was Ruud van Nistelrooy at the time.
That was your favourite player?
Yeah, I think so.
You had a lot, you looked at him and you watched him making some goals for United. We got a goal by Ruud van Nistelrooy scoring against Fulham. And let's have a look at
he's
that.
Very,
that
he's very good.
Let's
do a commentary for us here, Tomo,
because
please.
Ruud van Nistelrooy, he played about right once.
Van Nistelrooy comes in.
Yeah.
Beats the keeper.
There's
the cue ball, then.
As far as like strikers of his generation go, he's by far the best. His finishing
clinical.
Is insane. Oh, he's very clinical.
Clinical.
Always Nude van Nistelrooy.
He's now the assistant manager of Holland, in case you didn't know.
Yeah. Did you ever meet him?
I reckon.
Yes, I met him earlier today, weirdly enough.
And the thing is, you met him because we asked him to come here, dames en heren, Ruud van Nistelrooy.
Look, booing me already.
Ruud, welcome here at the table. You met these guys earlier. You have any idea that they were looking at you. You were
staring at him.
Yeah, you were a fan of man.
I didn't have a clue.
You didn't have a clue.
No.
I mean, that period in Manchester. I mean, what they experience now, you experienced then in your way. How did you cope with it?
Well, you go about it little by little, and you just go with the experience dealing with fans and attention. So in a way, you know, stay normal like these guys are. Always have time for the fans, like I tried when I could.
Yeah.
And you can't do it always.
Thanks, Ruud.
Hey.
Nude.
That was the deal, right?
and are your children listening to the music as well, or you? Or do you follow them now?
Yeah, there was a poster in my daughter's bedroom, and I saw these guys a bit too much.
So he stole it. Put it in
his bedroom. I took it away now.
Now it's in his bedroom.
Yeah, he's in his bedroom.
Now it's in his bedroom.
Yeah. Well, he's listening to you guys as well. I mean, do you remember a game which he played where you thought, wow, that was nice?
I mean, yeah, all of them, he was outstanding.
What about you, Liam?
No, not all of them.
What about you?
I'm a West.
Don't get me wrong.
I know.
You probably scored a couple goals against us, actually, so we're basically enemies.
We should, really. We should be.
And Louis, what about you? I heard you almost earned a football club, but you didn't succeed it. You didn't want it anymore?
Yeah, no, that's right. It fell through last minute. Some contract things, adult things that I don't understand, you know. So, that's just the way it is. It's a shame. But maybe one day, yeah.
Would you still not want to have a club?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, well, it's not to have a club, it's to help my home club. That was the intention. So,
Doncaster Rovers,
yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, why don't you come and play for us, eh, Ruud?
Yeah, we'll see.
Come and slot a few in. Brilliant.
When you're the owner, we can make a good deal, right?
Yeah, okay, yeah. 500 quid a week.
You brought something for the guys. Maybe you can show them what you have in your hands.
Yes, you know, sick. It's been told that I'm part of the national team now as a coach. Yep. And I thought, well, when you're here, and I had a shirt with all your names on. This one is for Harry because he was at Manchester United at the time.
Thank you very much.
For you.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Oh, we all get one.
Zane, it's yours.
I have a friend that plays for
Holland. We're on the team.
Holland.
You're on the team.
Marco van Ginkel.
Oh, yes.
And Niall.
Thank you.
And the four, of course, because of your album. Not everybody knows that, but that's why the four.
I was wondering.
Thank you. So you got the complete set now. You got the orange shirt and the blue away shirt.
Yeah, it's great.
I want to thank you, Ruud van Nistelrooy. Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys.